so good I found you here, miss. I need expertise from someone from the above.
Mr. Lava, it's good to see you too. What happened?
One of the souls won't rest until it gets its eye back. Supposedly, a rose stole it. Can you believe it? What can this mean?
The red roses are demons which take the eyes of the misers. Then they make the eyes look at their most prized possessions forever. I think if the soul got over losing that possession, the rose would die. And the soul could finally rest.
Oh, it's curious. I've never heard of these demons. Then again, they've been breeding like crazy lately. Seems like there's a new one every day.
So perfect.
Great Plains.
Oh.
weavers of life keep on spinning my thread.
Says that the stone says that...
Yes. I think I get it by now. You can just tell me what the stone says. Perhaps he'd like to get a little more talkative about what he's doing here. He's blocking the way again.
Yeah. And he won't budge.
I can see that. But why?
He moves for no man. That's why.
Right. Just tell me what I've got to do this time round.
Sounds like he could use a hand on the upside-down bridge.
You mean that bridge? He wants me to climb it?
Mm-hmm. You'll know more when you get there.
And otherwise, he won't let us through?
You can't move mountains if you can't move yourself.
Oh, the stone said that.
Obviously. I mean, the cat said, obviously.
I guess I'll go now. Upside down bridge has always given me the chills. And now the stone wants me to climb it.
Their beats so oddly even. Another one to throw us out of tune?
It seems everyone and everything speaks now.
Ah, we speak, we shout, but most importantly, we sing.
Sing? All I've ever seen of your kind is biting.
Don't mistake those stray self-seedlings with the sentient beings we've become. Ah, isn't the world changing lately? One day a thought came, chiming quietly down below, and once it turned into a song. We knew we would never let it go.
Few are lucky enough to find any meaning to their lives. That mushroom spawn is probably still looking. Haven't you seen them by any chance? The kids?
There was one here, a loud little ruffian, lazy enough to put together only this sad excuse. goose of a house. Nevertheless, we couldn't let him stay here with all that ill intent of his.
You mean finding the fern flower? Wasn't it just a myth?
That's a good one! Real good! A flower. Let's just say, we can't live without each other. And the kid? That scamp's up to no good. We have to stop him before he puts an end to our song. So soon after it began. So, first we huffed and we puffed, but to no avail. Then we sang.
Oh, I get it. You wanted someone gone, so you just sang. Problem solved.
You wouldn't joke around like that if you were inside that shack the moment it collapsed. Sadly, the kid got away.
At least I'm on the right track. Where was he headed?
Down the valley, west from here. Quite a walk, but maybe you can get him. You have legs. Oh, he mentioned something about two of his brothers, too. They're all out there, we suppose. Now, if you don't mind, I still have to get ready for the big night. For the flower.
May your paths stay even as they are now.
Try finding yourself first.
Thank you.
Faerun always walked with him. May the sun shine warm upon your face. She's a real force for good. So perfect. May your paths stay even as they are now. She's a real force for good. Paragon of virtues. I wish I was more like her.